Hey, what's up guys? Welcome back to another reaction video. Today we'll be reacting to Rammstein, Reise Reise, live at Hellfest 2016. The band of bands. Rammstein really knows how to bring emotion out in me, you know, and a lot of bands didn't do that easily with me. I get sometimes, a lot of times, emotional listening to songs that have a meaning to me, you know, and Rammstein, I believe, is a clear example of the meaning is what you make of it. You know, for this band, I've realized that a lot of bands, actually, I've realized that it's up to you as to how you interpret the lyrics, as to what it means to you. It could mean something totally different to me than it does to you. And I think it all depends on where you are in life, you know, on how you're feeling and how the song makes you feel when you listen to it. So there is a lot of opinions on what the song may mean, but what you need to realize is that neither of us are right and neither of us are wrong. So yeah, we have Reise Reise live at Hellfest 2016. Thank you once again to Educated Marine, as always, and I'm sorry guys for the uploads. It's been hectic because load shedding has taken place and our lights just go off, you know, for like 6 hours a day sometimes. And it's terrible. Like, it's very bad. Like, I don't understand what they're doing here, but the power cuts are severe. Anyway, if you guys do enjoy the video, please do leave a like, subscribe, and let us Reise Reise. Let's get on with it. Oh. Okay. Yo, this song goes hard. I don't understand how it's so chilled, but it feels like hard, you know. I think it's just instrumentals that are just making me headbang. And as to the meaning, to what I interpret, the ocean, ahoy, you know, that passive ahoy is like what pirates usually say. But I believe this to be a song about traveling, you know, like on the ocean, if that makes sense. I would have said war, but I mean, it just seems like one person thrust a spear into man and the other into the fish. Maybe it's like an interpretation of how we live our lives, you know, and the choices we make ultimately has no meaning. Ooh, that turned dark. Maybe not. Maybe it's something different, but I'm just interpreting as I go along as to what I can make of it. Oh, yes. Reise, Reise. That song is in my head now. I like the song. I like the song a lot. This thing, this song really makes me feel a certain way, you know? I feel as it's about traveling and how we all do it now different ways. And I don't think physically. I think like being a metaphor for life. If that makes any sense, you know, like we all travel our own ways in life, and we all go through our own metamorphosis, you know, our own change in who we are, you know. So the song feels to me as it's speaking to me about the choices we make, you know, and how it doesn't matter the choice you make. Obviously, to an extent it matters, but to you, it's your choice. And I think it feels like it doesn't matter, because it's like we all make choices and there is no right or wrong choice, you know. Obviously now when we're talking about basic choices, like things if we know is right and wrong, it's a different case. But the choices in life, like what we choose to do today, it does determine who we become in the future. But at the same time, don't let that pressure you, you know, and don't let that stop you from doing what you want to do, if that makes any sense. You know, do what you want to do and don't be restricted by destiny, you know, or by the future. Because in the end of the day, time moves forward for all of us, you know. None of us are immune to the effects of time, no matter where we come from in life, be it if we come from this background or that background, it doesn't matter. You know, time moves forward for all of us. And that's my interpretation, you know. I'm sure you guys have many interpretations that are different, but are insightful, you know. I love reading it. And yeah, if you guys did enjoy the video, please do leave a like, subscribe, and I will see you guys on the next one.